Andito na tayo.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. They miss you.
They miss me.
Yeah. Well, it's been a long time that you're not in the vlog.
Oh, you have a nice coat. You are.
Yes.
I like it.
Yes.
Oh, you see, ah.
New.
New vehicle.
Like a warm.
Yeah. Nice.
Nice. Very nice. I like it.
Your daughter is very rich. Looks nice, eh?
Yes, it looks very rich.
And
that's
so good. That's one.
That one is poor.
Again, Vika.
Yeah, and this one is very, very difficult.
Yeah, tingnan niyo guys ang ginagawa niya.
But so nice.
Wow. Grabe siya. You're my idol, Vika. Are you doing that today, Mahan?
No.
Gawa kami ng lunch. Dito na kami magla-lunch.
What do you want on there, Mahal?
What do I want? What do you have, Vika?
She has old cheese and brie.
Old cheese.
And blue cheese.
Fish?
Fish and eggs.
I'm super happy. Nagustuhan ni Bia na ng aking jacket, guys. I will not take off, Vika, the whole day because it's new.
When you
stress,
it's very hot in here.
Yeah. Alisin ko na to dahil mainit, no? Ganda kasi, oh. Kakaiba ba? Pang mayaman. For rich people.
Only for the rich.
Only for the rich.
The rich and the beautiful.
Narinig nyo si Bia na nagsabi beautiful.
Mas coat on.
Okay. How can I help you?
Oh, you don't have to help.
I'm hungry. What are we eating tonight, Vika?
Chicken curry. Yes.
With rice?
With rice.
Wow. Wow, because you know why? Because you know why? The daughter-in-law is here. Si Bia na nang nag-adjust. Magluluto siya ng ano, chicken curry. So this is the Dutch tuna salad. You put the tuna and then the pickles and
onion
and
mayonnaise.
Also not like in the Philippines.
But Ma, you cannot eat mayonnaise, right?
Yeah, I cannot.
It's without the ASMR.
Because you're allergic to egg.
But this one is
Oh, that's without egg.
Yeah. Shoot them. It's not without egg.
No egg.
Hui, we did not do the intro yet, but we mean to do the intro, Mahal. Together.
1, 2, 3, go.
Hey, you guys!
Because Vika. People are complaining, why do you always do your intro in the kitchen? In our kitchen, but in the house.
Oh, yeah.
That's why, Vika, I'm doing it in the toilet, in front of the neighbor's house, anywhere in the house, not in the kitchen anymore. How's our tuna salad? Wow, yummy. Ito yung ating baked breads. You, Vika?
Yeah?
Did you already eat lunch?
No.
Oh, not yet.
But this is for you, eh?
What do you have? Just a normal bread. Hey, super thin bread.
Super thin bread with
raisins.
Raisins and nuts.
Oh, okay.
And it's brown bread.
So it's a little bit sweet?
A little bit. Thank you, Swiss.
It's a little bit.
It's a little bit salty, Mahal.
Okay, I will take out the salt.
Just put a little bit mayo and it's done.
And a little bit pepper.
Yummy.
No more pepper.
It's enough. Kain guys. Ito na yung ating salad. Try it, Mahal. If it's nice, my love.
Hey, it's my look.
Wow. Yummy.
Lekker.
Nice.
It's good.
And Vika has. What do you have?
Brown
I just
bread
butter.
And butter.
Huh? Enjoy. Ang laki-laki parang burger. Hala! Is this the tuna salad in Europe? Only in Europe?
No, only in our house.
Guys, naalala nyo itong flour na to, di ba dati? Ano lang siya, yung ganito lang ba? It was like this only, right, Vika? No flour yet?
Like this.
Yeah. But now, look! Hello.
Lovely, eh?
Come here, man. Come here, man. I need to smell. Sige na.
Grabe! Grabe ang nangyari ito, the live, Mahal. Can you believe that? We're super duper famous.
Can you believe that, Vika?
No.
Nag-live kami sa Facebook, guys. Alam nyo ba? Ang daming nanood. A lot of people watch. Ay, grabe. So, ngayon, guys, pupunta na kami sa Macro. Hindi ko na kayo isasama. So, kita-kits mamaya, guys. See you later.
See you later.
A few moments later.
Andito na kami ngayon sa bahay ulit ni Bianan. So, ang dami niya ding na pamilya, no? At magluluto na kami, guys. Gutom na kami. Uy, bumili din pala si, ano, Bianan ng kamote. Kasi yung kamote nila dito, no, hindi masarap. Mas masarap talaga yung sa Pinas. Yung kamote kasi nila dito, hindi masyado malasa at mamasa-masa. This is what we will eat tonight. Chicken curry madras.
Yes.
Chicken...
This one, I'll put in here first.
Yeah, yun, nabili niya din yung sa Macro, guys. Chicken din yun. So, ito po, andito na lahat ng mga kailangan natin na... Ano tawag dyan? Yan, oh. Yung ating mga gulay-gulay. At nandito rin, oh. Paano lutuin? Oh, mga codigs yan. Tapos, nandito kung ano yung mga kailangan mo. Pero, dahil nandito na lahat ng gulay, chicken na lang po, no?
Tela.
Kudigo. Oh, meron siyang, what is it, Vika, in English? Broccoli.
Cauliflower.
Ah, yeah, cauliflower, at kamatis, meron ding sili, meron ding bell pepper, sibuyas, lime, at kamatis. At ang pinaka nakapamahal dito sa box na ito ay yung, this one, the mix.
The five is in the clock. And when the five is in the clock, it's time for...
Wine time!
Wine time!
I want wine too. Mga palahubog.
Palagubog?
Palakupok. Ayan, oh. Ready na ni Bianan. Alam nyo ba, guys, I don't like cooking. When I'm cooking, Vika, I don't like drinking wine. But it's you who is cooking today, so it's fine. I can drink.
I like drinking wine during cooking.
Because I cannot taste.
Oh, but I never taste. I know it's okay.
Ako palagi kasi ako ano ko si mystic.
I don't have to taste.
I always taste my cooking, Vika, if it's nice or not.
But I always know my that's cooking why, is nice.
That's why every time I cook, I never drink.
Oh, that nice. No. Prost.
Magluto na kami, guys. First, I will chop.
Yeah.
Here? Fine?
It's okay, yeah, that's okay. Goed. Is groen.
Just like this, or...
Nou, dan...
Ja.
Nog een keer zo.
Oh, they all miss you, Vika. It's been like a week that you are not in the vlog.
Yeah, I'll miss you too.
She's busy, she went to the island.
Yes, and I watch over.
Yeah.
Yeah, I watched over my grandchildren.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I had a very little, a short night,
dito
about 4 hours of sleep.
Oh. Yeah, dito natulog yung ano, mga apo ni Vika, they yeah. slept here.
And the next night, I slept 10 hours. Because I was broken.
Kaya hindi po ako nakapag-vlog kasama si Vika, no? Okay, basahin ang kudigo.
Keep filet. And
okay, may sili pa. How much did you buy for this box, Vika?
4 euro.
Yeah. 4 euro. Tapos magkano lang ang sibuyas? Kamatis.
Do you think it's a lot?
For what is inside? Yes. I think it's a lot.
Yeah.
But me this too. One makes it more expensive.
Yeah.
Because this one is the most important.
Yes.
Also, this one mahal?
Yeah.
Oh. Or you want me to take out the...
No, it's okay.
Okay. Maybe it's too spicy for you. Vika is not eating a lot of spice.
No, but then I'll give it to you.
Yeah, no, don't do that.
Vika, come on.
It's okay.
Fine.
Put it in.
Happy no. now, boss? Manager
it's not spicy, it's not
and
the
this one
dried
too, Vika?
Stuff.
Yeah.
What is Vika doing? Vika is making the pan hot and then puts the chicken in the pan that is hot.
I'll put the chicken in the pan!
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen!
Ladies and gentlemen! And there's all the nice veggies. And there is my wife, who is so good in the cooking. And so ugly with her tongue.
Wow, ugly. You're
with the tongue. Just the tongue, mahal. And
that's my husband.
Yeah.
He can cook. Wow, wow. Okay,
maybe you can put the veggies.
Veggies?
Or whatever needs to be put in here now.
The vegetable. Like that. You put it on.
Yeah, I put it on.
My love, can you do it again? What you just did, ba? Because I can't do that.
What this?
Wow! 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 That's my husband, ha? He can cook, ha? Sometimes, ha? Oh.
Baby, now that I've found you, I won't let you go. I build my world around you. I need you so. Baby, even though you don't need me, you don't need me no more.
And then you.
What can you? Music
someone is looking there. Oh, and I was singing. How about you? What can you sing for me? Love song, huh? Love song. Sige na.
Love me tender, love me sweet. La 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 di da.
Vika, do you have entry?
What?
Do you have love song entry? Can you sing a love song? No?
I love you, baby. Baby, you the girl. And I hate you.
And I hate you? Mahal, Vika said, and I hate you.
Yeah.
At ngayon, nilagay niya na yung curry paste. Ayan guys, so yan yung kanyang itsura. Now ha, makikita ninyo. Now you will know how Dutch people cooks rice. Vika will show you.
Oh wow, Vika will cook the rice?
Vika will show you how they cook the rice.
Okay, so first
what?
You put the pan on the fire.
Mag-init ng tubig guys.
First you let the water cook in the pan.
Yeah.
A lot of water, as much as you can.
Hmm.
Now put some salt in the water.
Huh? Okay.
Is that okay?
I don't know. You're Dutch.
That's
you know how.
And then I'll put it in.
In the boiling water.
Ay, just like that. At tingnan niyo ang tubig, guys. Tingnan niyo gaano kadami ang tubig. Ayan ha, puno, puno.
I don't know. And then I'll wait until it cooks.
Yeah.
Until it boils.
So how will you know? Just when it boils. Until it boils, just until it boils, Vika, and then it's cooked?
No, of course not. Then it has to cook 10 minutes and I'll use
the timer.
The timer.
Because
tingnan niyo, nagbaha ang tubig. And
watch this. Coconut milk.
Yeah, coconut milk. Ah, like that.
Watch.
You put it 10 minutes for the rice?
10 minutes, people.
And then the rice is cooked.
And then, pop and pop.
Alam niyo ba, first time that Daniel made the rice for me, I got super shocked how he cooked the rice.
Because he learned it from his mom?
Yeah, and then the rice is still super duper hard because after 10 minutes, it's done. They don't think that maybe you can cook it more.
Because we are used to hard rice because all the Dutch people cook rice that way.
Yeah. Hindi kasi yan sila marunong magluto talaga ng rice dito guys. No, kasi hindi sila madalas kumakain ng rice. Kaya ano lang yan sila? Pasta, pizza, potato. Yan yung madalas nilang kinakain.
Potato, that's the what we eat a lot. That's Dutch.
Not
pasta
rice.
And pizza is Italian.
Not rice, mahal. That's why you don't know how to cook it.
Just potato.
Mm. Kaya na-shock si Daniel.
Because this is how you cook potatoes. So we cook rice the same way.
Yeah. Ano lang, pakuluan lang yan nila. Hindi yung pareha sa atin ba na 1:1, ganun. Sa kanila ay puno ng tubig hanggang sa, mag 10 minutes, tanggalin na ang rice. Ganun sila dito. Mga Dutch. Only in Europe. Only in Europe, how to cook rice.
Huh? Or something like that?
Yeah.
That's all the way there.
Nagtunog na yung ating alarm.
I will do the half a lime in the curry.
Alarm na siya, guys, yung rice. Dobi. Okay, try muna natin to, baka hindi pa...
I'll watch.
Per hard. Yeah.
Yeah, needs to cook more.
If I'm not here, they will eat this.
How many minutes?
Like, me. It's fine, Vika.
No, you put it
in my mind.
Oh, in your mind.
Yeah.
Okay.
Why are you laughing?
So then the rice ba? Para tayo nagluluto ng lugaw, guys. Oh. It's like how we cook the porridge, Vika.
I'm very thankful that you have an Asian wife. I am super thankful that I have an Asian wife. I'm super thankful that I have you because you are a kitchen princess.
You need to show my
even,
face when you're saying
that. Even if I have some Asian wife, that doesn't mean that they can cook, but you can, so that's the best.
Ooh. I also can cook.
So because she's saying something.
Vicky is saying something.
I also can cook.
Yeah, you are the best at cooking prutje.
Yeah.
And then especially the prutjes that you just throw everything in a pan and you don't even know what you end up with.
That's my speciality.
Yeah, and especially the one time that you made prutje with with bell pepper and with fish.
Stop that, Mahal. Stop saying that about Vika. Because and now.
And now,
how will you take all the soup from the rice?
Like this.
From the lugaw.
The same way we do with potatoes.
Hmm. Ganun sila, guys. Tanggalin ang tubig.
But it's a lot of water.
Yeah. And show them the rice.
And there is rice.
Hmm. Yan na ang rice nila. That's all. I think it's still a lot of water, my love. Ayan na, kakain na kami, guys. Thank you, Vika, for the very nice...
For the very nice rice?
Okay.
Ayan na yung rice natin, oh. Tingnan nyo. Can I use this, Vika, for the rice?
Yeah, of course.
Mm. Ayan na siya.
This is rice.
Basmati rice. Okay, let's eat.
Let's try the rice.
Yeah.
Oh. It was not hard.
No, because I made it.
Let's try the rice.
Oh, very, very, very nice.
Yeah.
Very, because, very, very nice.
Because Vika, you have an Asian daughter in law.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Wow, yummy. Chicken madras.
Not good, Ma. You need to eat more, else your family will think that I'm not taking care of you if you're not fat.
Charot. Mm. I'm fat.
You know, that's what they told me, huh? The first time I came there, they told me, huh? A happy wife, a happy Filipina wife is a fat Filipina wife.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm not happy.
So they will be mad at me if you're not fat.
Sige na, let's eat. Dobby, I want to try cooking of Vika.
No, I can next to that.
Oh, yeah. Daniel,
you cooked it.
You cooked the rice. If the rice not good, it's your fault. The rest is mine.
I just...
Wow! Isa pa daw, isa pa daw.
Yeah, so you can open Muji
Street.
Yeah? Yummy! Uwi na tayo, guys!
Uwi na tayo!
Meron tayong pa-take home kanin at yung ulam namin today na curry madras. Thank you so much, Vika.
Yeah. Oh, naghahanap na siya. Anong madala niya sa bahay?
This is not the fridge of my mom. It's almost empty.
Before when I come here,
it used to be super full.
Always full.
Yeah. Maybe something in the garage.
Sige, hanap talaga siya ba? Anong madala niya sa bahay? Nothing, mahal. Uwi na tayo, guys. Hindi ko mabuksan ng pintuan.
Dr. Rolicky.
Me to be, let's you. Hug each other. So, let's hug each
other. Bye-bye.
See you later.
Thank you so much,
bye-bye.
Ha. For the very nice evening. Sana nag-enjoy po kayo sa ating mga kabuang with Bianan today. Ang dami na kasing nakamiss sa kanya, no? Kaya pinakita na talaga natin siya sa vlog. Thank you so much for watching! We love you all!
We do!
Ayan si Vika, guys.
Bye-bye!
Bye.